Oh, I love grass painting. There's just something so satisfying about it. Like painting like NFL stadiums and stuff. Whoa, that looks so real. Look at the shadow. This guy's incredible. That looks like it's photoshopped. How is that real? How does he see that in his brain and do it from the sky, from the ground? That makes no sense. That looks amazing. One little rain and that thing's gone for good, though. That's what's sad.